Smoke here with Loud Pack ENT, coming back with another review for you for our independent artists. We have today, tonight we're going to be reviewing Nicki Monroe's brand new album. We're going to go ahead and show you how we're going to do this here. First off, we are on the Loud Pack page. Boom. As soon as you go to groups, you're going to want to find Loud Pack ENT Community. Now, we only have a few members, guys. Please share your music. If you're an artist, if you want more music, if you want a more variety of content, join this group, man. Start posting your own content. That way, we can encourage other people to start posting their content. Then we can all start posting all of our own content all in one spot, and we can all just be fucking merry enjoying each other's content. Don't you think that's beautiful? I think that's beautiful. Okay, anyway, rant over. Let's go ahead and get on to this Loud Pack ENT community. Boom, and there we go. About to do a review 5 minutes ago. I wasn't fucking lying, motherfucker. We're just gonna go straight off of that. Damn, Nick. You can go to Spotify, Apple Music. You can find this on YouTube, Tidal, Amazon Music, Pandora, YouTube Music. Just know, Nicki Monroe is doing it, bro. She is putting in the work. She's putting in the work. Are you putting in the work? If you're an artist and you don't have a website like this, bro, please, get it together, man. Get it together. I think the easiest one will probably be the YouTube. So, all right, so we got five tracks. Hell yeah. Hold on, guys. Don't forget, we got Super Silver Haze. We're gonna fucking pack a bowl and smoke some Super Silver Haze while we listen to a super dope artist. That shit smells so fucking good, boy. So good. Fucking advertisement, bro.
What if you could remove price?
Let's make sure we subscribe. Let's like that motherfucker. Comments are turned off.
These haters in my face don't want to see me win the race, but okay. I be busy chasing dollars. I just want a meal up on my plate. They smell like they be the homie the whole time. They just want to take. I ask the Lord to take control. Oh Lord, don't know what's my fate, because I've been grinding hard. I've been going in. You show me who you are, then I believe it. Then ask God to protect me from an enemy. Then I started losing friends. I've been shut down, shut out, disrespected to the utmost. I've been down, talked and talked about. I don't even sweat it, not even close. I stay on my lane, looking over shoulder. Driving fast, cut the swag cola. By myself, cause I'm a loner. Smoking the blunt, cause I'm a stoner. Which way to turn? Is it left or right? I don't know, but I don't want to make the wrong one. On this road, I'm tired as hell, but like the wheels, I'ma keep rolling.
I don't know where this road may go. On my soul, I'll never fall.
I don't know where this road may take me, but I know this road won't break me.
I don't know who this is.
Just maybe, and lately I've been thinking crazy, but I won't act hasty. Keep the fam in safety. Dark road don't know what awaits me. Dark road don't know what awaits me.
I don't know where this road may go.
I grew up living in poverty, no fence around my property. Still, there was no robberies. Father wasn't very fatherly. No games, if no monopoly. Being president was so honorly. Now it's a joke, and that's modesty. Please vote, man, don't bother me. I've lost hope in humanity. Barely holding to sanity. That's blasphemy. Don't ask for me. Ignore and walk past me. Ignore and walk past me.
I don't ask me where this road may go.
Never fall.
I don't know where this road may go. On my soul, I'll never fall.
love that. Hell yeah. All right, so that's the very first track off of the new Elevation album from Nicki Monroe. I gotta say, guys, I like it. Road May Go is definitely a vibe. The second verse, I'm not sure who that artist is. Nicki, if you see this, man, let me know who that motherfucker is, bro. I want to shout him out as well. Honestly, you know, I'm not gonna bullshit anybody here. This is not the show for bullshit. This is an honest review. Like, Nicki, you was going in. I really fucking love your style, the whole way you do everything, man. The other gentleman, I was vibing. I'm not gonna lie, I was vibing. However, I feel like he could have come a little stronger. That's all. That's all I'm gonna say on that. I'm not even gonna go that deep in it. But he could have come a little stronger. That's all. All right, so let's go on to the next one. So tired. What you so tired of? Oh. Okay. Oh, by the way, Nicki Monroe made all these beats. Just so you know.
I'm so tired, I need rest. Oh my God, I'm so blessed. Though the struggle make a real nigga feel stressed. No, I don't like it, no regrets. No rewind, just reset. Grinding up for my respect. Pray every day, then I chase checks. Pray every day, then I chase checks. I'm so tired, I need rest. Oh my God, I'm so blessed. Though the struggle make a real nigga feel stressed. No, I don't like it, no regrets. No rewind, just reset. Grinding up for my respect. Pray every day, then I chase checks. Pray every day, then I chase checks. Every day I struggle. Duck and dodge the trouble. I'm just trying to make a way. Haters wanna see me a bundle, but they don't stop a thing. I don't see the hate, I just see numbers. How many times about to try? I can't even count them on my fingers. I keep God up on my side. He dead or right when I'm in danger. People claiming that they got issues. Whole time they be's a stranger. Oh no, dude. Forget the whole clique that you're claiming. Really, people, I ain't amused. Only the Lord might save you because I'm so tired. Bitches jogging, I'm not stopping till I reach the top. Then I keep going, cause I'm chosen. I won't stop, bitch, I get sit popping. I get top, maybe pop a little. Cause I gotta make sure nobody take my spot. I gotta watch what I post online. Cause they tryna see how many chains I got. I can't go nowhere alone. Cause people fight dirty and they hate a lot. I used to travel alone. I got a squad of knives. Used to turn the other cheek. Now I'm finna break the jaw. You can recognize, really tell that I'm raw. You can call me what you want, but can't call me flaw.
I definitely see you, bro. I understand, man. You so tired of the bullshit.
Are you ready to be heard? Learn music production online at the Los Angeles Recording School, a division of the Los
Alamos. Tired of doing that shit. Now she got a gang with her, bro. And all you fake ass motherfuckers that was around her when that shit was whatever when she was talking about was going on, it's over with.
Everybody always talking.
Everybody always talking.
Social media they stalking.
Social media they watching.
Like they do it for a profit.
Like they do it for a profit.
That's how I know I'm at the top, bitch, cause I be your favorite topic. I'm on fire, no holding back. I see blood, I'm holding gas. Blind the night just like a bat. Ready to kill a fucking rat. Ready to take off on you creatures. I've been fighting off my demons and I'm ready to attack. Pussy niggas be the reason. You woke a soldier up. That K.L.E.
future. Fuck around me just like shoot ya.
All my people be some shooters.
Sacks and IJs and Rugas. With them 100 rounds and 100 clips.
I'ma catch your back.
100 rounds and 100 clips.
I'ma stop your fire.
100 rounds and 100 clips.
Catch your target, never miss.
Yo, this is a turn up,
make a body flip. 100 rounds and 100 clips.
This shit isn't fucking jumping off. Oh my god, that shit is nuts.
There's an elite group of fast-growing Instagrammers who are leveraging the power of a proven path to
success. Okay. And you made that beat, bro. This is all a Nicki Minaj production, bro.
Top shot of the back in full effect. The bad gal, Nicki Minaj. And the bad wolf, Nicki Greed.
Nicki Greed! Hey! Yeah, review coming up for him too, just so you know.
They don't want no block like beef them. Hottest in the streets, always reach them.
Oh.
Back a yard, hit the thing so damn hard. Them buying about it, had they put the card. Reckless, but them never check us off.
Green!
Girl, I'm in the press, make your chest come off. Girl, them so fire that we kick it with. Only slipping rope, be that super lit. Girl, them up on us, be super fit. Wild out in South on the Vegas Strip, yeah. She's a schizo, so she know we rip. Trap man got tune, so we toss and sip. Me and her, I need a thing to play for keeps. Better watch your stock for that thing you peep. Set up on the room, yeah, we play for keeps. Yeah. Say we play for keeps, yeah. Them wanna drama and play with us.
Yo.
Top shots are back with dangerous.
Should be viral right now. That was fucking fucking insane. Nikki Greed, bro. You went fucking crazy, bro. You heard the vocals on that man? Did you? Hold on. I gotta pause this one. Did you hear the vocals on that man? That man was killing it. And my dog, Nikki Monroe, still coming in like the fucking boss that she is, bro. Y'all just don't understand, man. Y'all just don't understand. These people is about to take over, bro. Both of these artists right here. Both of these artists, Nikki Monroe and fucking Nikki Greed. They are going to go somewhere, bro. I'm promising you that. That's on me. That's on my word, bro. I ain't got nothing to do with it. I'm just saying. It's gonna happen, bro.
Nikki Monroe made it big.
Come on. Don't forget, Nikki Monroe is making all this shit.
Trying to get it, trying to make a way. Put all my pride to the side, cause this shit at stake. I put my trust in people, and all they get was take. Some tried to copy, but this shit here can't be imitated. I keep on grinding, so I shine and never lose my patience. Cause I was told the best things come to those who waited. Internal wounds bleeding out, I'm forever tainted. I just hustle and pray, and keep on elevating. People speaking on my name, telling lies and trying to shame. I don't even know why they be mad. Must be the love that make them hate. They love me for the way I am. Hate me for the shit they hate. They be feeling that they own lies and wanna use me as the blame. I don't bash, I say no names. I'm trying to stay in my own lane. Started falling back from all these lanes. That's why they throw dirt on my name. I be stuntin', changing chains. Fresh off this, it ain't a thing. But it don't mean that I don't struggle. I be going in, man.
Hustling, you will never see me stumble. Struggling, but I remain humble. I'm going in, you will never see me stumble. I be stuntin', but I remain humble.
I like what you're doing there too on that.
You will never see me stumble. I'm struggling, but I remain humble. I'm going in, you will never see me stumble. I be stuntin', but I remain humble.
I was struggling back then, but thanks to hustling,
I
found a way to put in work and get my muscle in. I had them days to try to shorten, we was tussling.
I
know a lot of people really ain't want us to win, but now we smoking on the finest, blow it in the wind. I'm never stressing over losses, need my dividends. I had some people see me down and they ain't make a way. I did this shit up on my lonely, you can't take away. I had so many tears fall, hit my knees and pray. I'm trying to focus on tomorrow, not my yesterdays. I hold my hands and thank God that I'm blessed today. Even when I'm tired, to get me straight so I can make a way. I run it back when I'm fumble, sweating so hard to stay humble. At night I toss and I tumble, I never speak in no mumbles. I got my mind on my dough, it's hot and cooking and crumbled. I got gorillas around me cause I was raised in a jungle.
Hustling, you will never see me stumble. Struggling, but I remain humble. I'm going in, you will never see me stumble. I be stuntin', but I remain humble. I'm hustling, you will never see me stumble. I'm struggling,
catchy,
but I remain humble. I'm going in, see me stumble. I be
stuntin',
but I remain humble.
Hey, gotta remain humble. The more fame that you get, just remember that. Remember that, Nikki. Gotta remain humble, man. That's some real shit, and I believe you will. I believe you one of them. You genuine, you know what I mean? This is a genuine artist right here. Was that it? This shit was fun, man. This is definitely a pop-up review. She doesn't know that I'm doing this. I'm just doing it. But it's great. It's super dope. Keep fucking doing what you're doing, Nikki. And anybody who's fucking watching this, bro, Nikki Monroe is fucking doing it. Do you understand? Do you understand, man? Nikki Greed! I see you, bro. I'm awaiting the package. We're gonna do the review. We got a whole bunch of content, man. So much content is coming out. You guys don't even understand. Like, I'm trying to tell you. I've been trying to tell you. But, you know, some people, they get left behind when they don't listen. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to leave people behind. I'm trying to bring everybody. I'm trying to do something. You know what I mean? So, let's do this together. You feel me? I fucking love you guys from the bottom of my lungs. Be easy, man.
Yeah, man.